What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see apps and websites that are connected to your Facebook account. Linking an app or website to your Facebook account is an easy way to sign up for and access some services. However, linking an app or website to Facebook requires that you share some of your information with that service. As a result, it's important to periodically review the apps and websites connected to your Facebook account, understand what information you're sharing with that linked service, and potentially modify what information you're sharing or unlink that service. Now let's walk through the steps to see apps and websites that are connected to your Facebook account. Step 1. Open the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the row of options along the bottom of the screen. The menu screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, tap to expand Settings and Privacy, and then tap Settings in the list of options. You'll land on the Settings and Privacy screen. Step 4. Scroll down this screen to the Permissions section, and then tap Apps and Websites. You'll land on the Apps and Websites screen, where you'll see a list of the apps and websites that are connected to your Facebook account by either logging into them with Facebook or by connecting an account you have with them to your Facebook. Step 5. Tap any of the linked apps or websites in this list to see more information associated with the linked item and options to modify the information you're sharing with that linked item, or renew or remove the link between that item and your Facebook account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.